I say to you today, my friends, though even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these two to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slave and sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream. I have a dream that one day even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis for freedom and justice. I have a dream that one day my four little children will one day live in a nation where they would not be judged by the color of their skin, but the content of their character. I have a dream. I have a dream that one day in Alabama, little black boys and little black girls will be able to join their hands with the little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream that every value shall be exalted, every hill and mountain shall be made low. The rough places will be made plain. The crooked places will be made straight. Glory of Lord shall be revealed. This is our hope. With this faith we will be work together, to pray together, to struggle together, to go jail together, to stand up for freedom together, knowing that we will be free one day. When we allow freedom to ring, we will be able to speed up that day when we all are godchildren, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics will be able to join their hands and sing in the words of old Negro spiritual, free at last, great God, we are free at last.